My name is Aaron Thane Tate. I've been a glassmaker for just over 24 years now. I saw glass when I was 18 years old and I was instantly captivated. And since then, I've never left a glass shop. I love how it's hot and dangerous and molten. I love the physicality of it. There's no one favorite piece that I've ever made. There have been just untold, uncountable ones along the way. The best piece is the next one. It is remarkable how all of the beginning stages of making glass are remarkably the same. Gathering up the amount desired, applying color in between the layers, it branches off into a million possible shapes. Glass making has facilitated just some of the most wonderful experiences. Spirit pieces are exceptional because it imbues the glass with just something so much more special and personal. To have a beautiful, colorful, translucent piece of glass that is much more present in someone's home, to give it that meaning, that import, and the personal memory, it's exceptional and unlike probably anything else I can think of that's made in glass.